At times.
Promise. I don't promise. Hey, is it gonna be bad weather tomorrow? Cause I don't know. Somebody's asking me about weather. I don't know what the weather is.
I don't know either.
It is March 5th when we're recording this. It's 12:53 a.m.
Yep.
What's the weather like gonna be on March 6th, people? I mean, he's probably not gonna post this by then, but we'll pretend like you're helping.
Ah, tis good.
Neat.
How's the weather like where you live? I don't know why I'm asking, we live in the same town, but whatever.
Pretty, be careful. I go.
Bro, I have like 17 levels. What the heck? How many times did I level up just now? Nine times.
You don't know how much it costs for me to level up once at this point?
How much?
401,000 souls and.
What?
401,086 souls for one level.
That sounds like your fault. It sounds like your. I mean, I'm not a doctor. But that sounds like your fault. What is this? Minus 46. What? FP. What is FP? Friend points?
Friend points?
Fart poses?
I honestly don't know what it stands for.
All I know is I can't use this Uchi Katana. And now I'm sad.
Can't use it yet. One day.
Well, it also says it's a hold type weapon. Don't know what that means. Alright, where do I travel back to?
Wall.
Tower on the wall or the high wall? High wall, okay. Alright, how do we get the stupid ring to stupid Loretta?
She's in a different area. We'll find her later, don't worry.
Fucking Loretta. Ruining my life. Hey, does your mom watch these?
Sometimes.
Yeah. Your mom's gonna hate me now.
I honestly don't know
Sorry.
How much of my videos my parents watch. All I know is that my dad watched the one video where Adrian said the N-word in one of the heists, and I didn't cut it out, and I got in trouble for it.
Oh, no.
But it's no big deal.
Sorry, Cameron's family, for insulting your sensibilities. I apologize.
Yeah.
I think.
Like, I limit you guys, but I don't completely say, hey, swearing is completely off limits. I allow it, it's just to a limit.
Yeah, you're right. Well, I don't say the N-word, so we good.
That's good.
On that front.
Yeah.
Or the C-word. You know.
I don't say any of them.
Conniving. It's a dirty word, conniving. How do I put the stupid Estus shard onto my stupid Estus flask?
Oh. Go to Andre, and you can allot your Estus.
Oh, this guy. Reinforce Estus flask, yes. Well, now I got four of them. No, I don't. I only have three of them. Oh, okay. No, that makes sense. Hey, Heath. How you doing? Oh, I gotta let. Gotta rest at the bonfire. It's the Heath, Cameron.
Oh, is he
here? Heath is here. Cameron has his notification turned off, by the way.
Yeah.
It's here, recording.
Yes.
Yeah, he is.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen?
I can barely hear you.
Gentlemen.
I don't know if it's me, but you are very quiet for me.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen?
Okay, there we go. Heath is here. You may remember him from the Rainbow Six videos if you guys watched them.
He's the man, the myth, the legend.
Heath is the guy that we all, almost all of us, joked about in that Halo video.
I think you mean told truths about. I don't even know if I was there.
We were doing Spartan Ops. No, not Spartan Ops. It was multiplayer. It was like the firefight online stuff. It was like Firefight Warzone or something like that. I don't know. It was a very complicated name. It should have just been Firefight. Alright. Let's go.
Hang on. Okay. Where are we going now?
I have one Ash Nessus now.
Ready. Oh yeah, that's right. These are enemies. Oh yeah, that's the thing that exists. Enemies and buzzkills. I forgot. You're not killing the praying folk. It's freaking needed now.
Alright, come on, let's get to this elevator. I wanna kill this boss.
Hey, you guys just calm down.
Not that I really think about this, like, it's already been a few, at this point in the video, there's probably already been, like, maybe two parts of this co-op video, maybe less, but this is the first time ever since I last played Dark Souls where, like, people are really seeing and experienced me going through this game.
I'm proud of you. That was actually pretty cool.
What, I just annihilated all those guys?
Yeah, you just kind of wrecked their steezes. Ah! Ow! I'm swing faster. Yeah. I just did kick.
Yeah, that's how you break a shield.
Oh,
guard.
It's this guy.
Alright, so there's two of these guys.
Well, I wanna fight Spearman. Ah, take that! Oh, I attracted sword. Yeah, look out, Swordman. Swordman.
Woo!
I got this. Don't worry about it. Boom roasted, got him.
Oh no.
Aw, jeez.
Okay, we gotta kill him fast. Kill him fast. Right, there he is. Watch out. Behind him.
Oh.
Lag is real with this guy.
Dude, you messed around. Ow. Wait, isn't there like a thing?
What?
Now I feel bad, because isn't there a thing in this game where you're like not supposed to drink Estus during PvP or something?
I mean, it's like a...
I did too, so
oh, he parried me.
Oh, Cameron.
I'm fine, don't worry.
Cameron, no!
He won't leave me alone.
I'm coming, I'm trying.
He killed me.
No, Cameron! Oh, no. Drinking Estus. Stop drinking Estus, you boober.
Try and stay alive as long as possible. I'm gonna try and make my way back there. Okay.
Wow, this guy is not messing around. He's like, nah. He's like, yeah. I ain't having your... Ow.
PvP people in this game.
I'm not losing health for some reason.
What do you mean you're not? Maybe you're just dodging him. There's lag.
There we go, now I am.
Oh crap.
Ah, no, he parried me and I'm dead.
Oh, I killed you. Dang it. Okay. I'm going back up to the bonfire
and
then.
Now, there's shield swinging at my body. And I think he flipped me off.
I don't know the equivalent of flipping a person off in this game, honestly.
I don't know.
Really don't feel like figuring it out, honestly.
What'd you say?
I said I honestly don't feel like figuring it out.
I heard you. What'd he say? Black Knight Albert. Alright, Cameron.
I'm back up.
Excuse
here.
Me. Oh, I have to use the number. Son of a bitch. I mean, son of a gun.
PG-13.
Oh,
yeah. Good thing you're extremely quiet on my end. But I can't hear anything you're saying.
They said PG-13.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know if it's just me. I don't know what it is. I cannot hear you.
No, I can just barely hear him, but I have really sensitive hearing, so. Alright, take two of not dying.
Yeah, that's your first taste of invasion in this game. What do you think?
Same as the other game.
Alright.
Ow! Ooh, that guy has a sword. Whoa. Ow.
Come on, Connor. Let's go the shortcut way to get your stuff back.
Oh, is it a shortcut?
Yeah, that's a shortcut. That's the end of the area right there.
No way. Oh, I went the wrong way. I was going this way.
Ow.
I thought I was going this way.
This way.
Doggy. Oh, did you see that? Sick nasty dodges. Too good, Cameron.
Oh crap. We wrecked. Yeah. Oh crud, watch out.
Woo! Yeah, I would have died. I am standing on air. I am a magician. Oh god. I have 1 foot on the elevator. Come on, kids.
Okay.
The knives!
Throwing the big sword out this time. Oh, okay. That's like 2
corpse.
Failed parries.
Wow, that's
right
a way
there.
To put it. It's not search body or peek into pockets. It's pillage corpse. Oh, I got a sword.
Did you really?
Yeah, I wonder if it's like heavy. Man, I'm gonna check out if you kill him. I got my souls back. Good.
Alright.
Okay, hang on. Okay, hang on. It is. Wow, I'm not even sort of with that. What about the Astura Street Sword? Why does it say D and E and why is it red? I'm so confused.
It scales
differently than the broadsword. It scales worse than the broadsword, I guess. I don't know.
I mean, every weapon has different scaling.
Okay. I get it. I don't get it, but I'll say I get it.
Alright, so there are 2 more knights in this area. There's a blue one, which will grant us an Estus, and another red one. Do you want to fight them?
Hang on. I gotta send this text. I'm sorry. Can't spell. There we go. Okay. I don't want to go up there. I don't want to go there.
What's wrong with up here?
I don't know. This place seems nice.
I can't go in there because that's a future boss room. So.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Future, not now. There's a lady in there you actually have to talk to.
Oh, there's a swordman up here. Yeah. Wow, that was... What the hell did you do?
I staggered him, and then I faced him.
Kind of right in the face.
So in this game, if you're attacking somebody with a shield and you hit them enough, their stamina will run out and they'll get staggered. And if you then do the same thing you would do for a backstab, you'll do a front stab, which will do more damage.
Neat.
You can also do the same thing
that guy looks menacing.
You can also do the same thing to a person blocking by kicking their shield.
Ah! Oh! Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, goodness
gracious. Ow. See, right, like that.
Oh, that's... you got me.
Yeah.
You sure did get him the got me.
Come at me, bro.
Chase my flame. What? I tried to backstab him and it didn't backstab. You should have blacked me. Lightning charge. Well, that wasn't worth it.
Alright, now go into that room, talk to the lady until you get an item, and then come back out here to me.
Okay. Wow, this...
I will praise the sun for anybody watching, because I cannot cut to his screen.
This is a very large room.
But we will take this opportunity to rest and wait.
Yeah. Play-by-play what's happening. Well, that dude has a sword to his throat. That's probably not good. The wait has been long, eh? Hello, Emma. Sure. Oh, okay. They're gone. Alright, cool. Bottom of the high wall. Get it? Aye, aye, Captain. Raise this banner to proceed. Okay. Insignia of an old covenant. Blue sentinels. Oh, it's the way of the blue. Yeah, okay, yeah, whatever. Got it. I'm gonna join that covenant because I don't have another one. How do I join covenants?
Oh. Go to your equipment, and...
Got it.
When you go down to where your armor and rings are, there's a little off one and a diamond.
Oh, is it that extra space?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, okay, cool. Well, hello, my friend.
Alright. I was just resting. Alright, let's go. I just realized that my character's covered in blood.
I can walk while I do that. That's neat.
Yeah.
Let's go. My hair's kind of red, even though it's supposed to be black.
I mean, it's...
Because of the blood.
Yeah, I was about to say, because of the blood.
Hiya! Oh, no.
Oh, you actually staggered him with your pyromancy.
Aha! I win.
Ow.
Why doesn't it auto-lock to the next guy every time now?
You can turn that off. I'm not sure.
No, I want it to do that. It doesn't. Oh, there's a summon sign here. Sword Master. Wow, you're not looking great there.
It's the Yuji Katana guy you fought.
Oh, really? Well,
yeah. For, those who are tuning in, before we started recording, while, Connor was still going through the tutorial area, he managed to kill the Uji Katana Swords Master first try, as did one of my other friends. I'm so far the only person that has died to him, and if you've been with my channel for a while, you would know this because I have a video of me getting absolutely wrecked by him. 3 times, I think. Yeah.
Loser. Right.
Shut up. Go through the fog wall already.
There's no fog wall.
Well, there is for me, and I can't go through until you start the boss.
I don't believe you. I'm sorry, I was texting, but I said I don't believe you because I was texting. I want to excuse.
Don't worry, I'll show up behind this boss.
That
now.
Door got beat to hell. Some trees. Oh god, cutscene. Touch the door of the tree roots. Screen. Oh, great.
I have a black screen.
Are you watching this?
Yeah, I'm watching
it
now.
You're watching this. That is an orb of orbitude.
Your character is pretty hot.
Thanks. I spent a lot of time on it. For those who didn't know, I spent like 2 hours on this character. Cameron was waiting for me the entire time. Wow, that is a flange mace. Those things are crazy. The Vordt. He's invisible for me. Oh, no, baby. Vordt. Vordt of the Boreal Valley. That's a stupid name.
Don't let him hear you say that.
He is very, very slow. He's inching toward me. Chase my foot. Oh, he's fast! What the heck? He was so slow. What happened? Oh, I'm hit him right here. I need to move.
Alright, watch out. He's about to start going crazy.
Hit him in the knee.
Oh, Connor, watch out.
Oh!
He's coming for you again.
Woo! Whoa.
Yeah. That was like running in slow motion. Wow. Huzzah! Praise the sun. Alright. That is session one of our co-op playthrough of Dark Souls 3. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Let me know what you guys thought, and share this video with a friend. And if you liked it, let me know. I think I just said that in a different way, but whatever. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Bye.